He's really dead.
He's really dead.
David is dead. I never thought I'd say those words. I mean, it just doesn't even seem real.
What are you telling me? Listen, you need to go home.
I'll take
no. No, think how that would look. Everyone is staying with Christian, and your wife and your best friend are given a pass. I'm staying right here.
You mean that bad? If you need me.
Absolutely.
All right, everybody. The sooner we get this started, the sooner we can get you home. More officers will be here shortly. All right?
Nothing.